We're right in the middle of our 1 month timber framing course. It's divided up into an introductory week and then 3 weeks of building a structure. We're about halfway through the build a structure course. So what is timber framing? Unlike stick framing, also known as stud or dimensional framing, which relies on nails, screws, and metal brackets to hold the building together, timber framing relies on joinery to connect the framing members. The joints are cut, fit together, then pinned with wooden pegs to hold them in place. This was the standard for most building before 1900. The oldest standing wooden buildings in the world are over 1,000 years old and use these methods. We teach this course because it aligns with the school's vision of building for longevity and sustainability. If you'd like to sign up for a timber framing course, look for our 2020 classes to be released this fall at ptwoodschool.org.